Seagal takes him down.
Oh, some big shots from the top right away.
Posturing up and throwing down.
CM Punk's in a lot of trouble right away, Mike.
Yep.
He's eating some big shots.
Big elbow by Gall.
Gall's trying to pass the guard. Going to step over that right leg. He stepped over it. Moved right into side control like butter.
Not good for CM Punk.
A lot worse than not good. This is horrific. He's trying to escape. He's trying to use his feet. You're really not supposed to be able to use your feet the way he's doing. See how he's digging his feet into the cage?
You saw Keith Peterson make that adjustment.
Keith made the adjustment, but Mickey Gall's on top of him. This is a legit brown belt, and he's on top of a white belt. Usually when that happens, someone's getting strangled. Look at that pass right to Mount. Look at that beautiful transition to the back.
Gall looking to choke him out right here.
CM Punk is getting mauled. And this is what happens when a brown belt rolls with a white belt. I mean, this is just what happens. Especially when you're a kid as good and as focused as Mickey Gall is.
Got flattened out.
Now CM Punk is holding on to the gloves of Mickey Gall, trying to get a guy free. And now Punk's in a lot of trouble. He's getting bombed out here. Mickey's just looking to open up the possibility for getting that choke in.
Punk trying to lock it down. Get out of trouble.
Mickey's got him flattened out here. Punk's in deep trouble.
He might be out. Himself.
Man, he took some heavy shots there. Heavy shots.
And more here. Can he weather the storm? Can he avoid getting submitted here?
Well, one of the things that his teammates have said about him is this guy does not quit. But he's got that arm under the neck now. That's gonna be it, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, he got out of it. Very impressive, but he's going through it again. I think that's it.
It is all over. Mickey Gall submits CM Punk.